How you doing now? Look at you, you're stressing yourself.
It's not my work now, it's not my work now. I'll be fine.
Baby, just take it easy, okay? Just take it easy. You know I'll be traveling to Accra soon.
My bum, to do what now?
My business, of course. I told you about it now.
So when are you going?
I'll be leaving soon, and you know you promised me that you're going to teach me how to speak Akwa Ibom.
What do you want to learn in Akwa Ibom? What do you want to learn there?
Babe, Ross, thank you.
Thank you in Akwa Ibom.
Yes.
You mean to say thank you in Akwa Ibom?
Yes.
Dear Fik.
No,
don't repeat it. If I say Dear Fik, you say thank you. Dear Fik.
Thank you.
Dear Fik.
Dear Fik. Thank you. Okay, babe. Was I'm sorry in Igbo language.
Funke!
Sorry, Ogilelu Age.
Jesus is Lord!
So thank you. Ogilelu Age.
Thank you.
We will keep quiet.
Ogilelu Age.
Here is God.
Baby, see, I just want you to do one thing for me. Just pray for me, eh? Mm. Once my business works, you stop this your work you're doing. I don't like it.
Are you serious?
Babe, stop! Baby, wait. I want you to dance for me. Come and dance for me.
I should dance for you?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You the ginger. If you know how you the cause you drop. Shit, you not go in person. Love the way you did dance, girl. I am.